NOAA service in Nashville has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Dixon County in Little Tennessee, Montgomery County in Little Tennessee, northwestern Tatum County in Little Tennessee, Robertson County in Little Tennessee, until 11:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:37 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Clarksville to near Sleden, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Clarksville, Springfield, White House, Greenbrier, Coopertown, Cross Plains, Pleasantville, Orlando, Adams, Vanlayer, Cedar Hill, Sleden, Chumdan, and Cunningham. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 108 and 111. Interstate 24 between mile markers 1 and 27. A tornado watch remains in effect until 2 a.m. Central Daylight Time for Middle Tennessee. A tornado watch also remains in effect until 4 a.m. Central Daylight Time for Middle Tennessee. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.